I want to welcome you all to Madrid and thank the organizers of Humanoids 2014 for choosing our region to celebrate this international conference. During 3 days, 400 participants from over 30 countries are going to experience firsthand the latest development in robotics, making our region the world center of this topic. There are many opportunities around robotics, and in the region of Madrid, we want to take advantage of that. If we want to guarantee our future prosperity, we have to join the technological revolution. Based on this thought, in Madrid we work on two fundamental and closely linked areas: education and support for research and development. As many of you will know, this year we have introduced the programming subject in the secondary education. It is going to allow our students to design mobile apps, websites or computer games, and it will also provide them knowledge of robotics. Madrid is now the Spanish region which makes the biggest public research and development effort. If we want to remain the most prosperous region of Spain, achieve higher levels of growth, we must continue on this path and support any initiative related to research and development.